everybody. I'm looking kind of rough, I know. I ain't too long out the shower. It is 2 o'clock in the morning, and I decided while everybody's asleep, I wanted to mess with this mask before I put my face on tomorrow. So this is a spa scription. I found this at Family Dollar, and it was only $5. It come with a little plastic thing to wipe it on your face with, and it had three kinds, and this one is anti-aging gel face mask. 15 facial. It takes 15 minutes for this facial. It's 5 ounces. I'm trying to see if I could turn it, but I can't turn it, so just see. Is this zoomed in or something? It just looks close. All right, anyway, so this is what it looks like. It's a gel face mask with grapefruit and collagen. They have, I think I saw three. They had the anti-aging one. You know I got the wrinkles. I want to try it. They have a refining, and I have refining lotion that I use. So, I might try it. If I like this, I'm going to use it all before I know. If I like this, I'll go and buy the other ones. One's moisturizing or hydrating, and then one's refining pores or whatever. So I just went ahead and grabbed the anti-aging one, and I figured I want to try it real quick because tomorrow hopefully I'm going to put on some makeup, and then I'll have to wait another day to do it. So I'm going to do it while my face is bare. There's nothing on it, and I want to try it out. So let's see. Everybody's asleep. Hopefully they'll stay asleep for a little while. For all skin types. And it says pH balanced, hypoallergenic, not tested on animals, and for all skin types. So to use, thoroughly clean. Alright, clean and dry your face, which is done. Dip brush into jar and scoop desired amount. Spread it evenly over your face, avoiding eyes and lips. Wear mask for 10 to 15 minutes for best results. Make sure to wash off all remaining residue immediately after treatment, as leaving longer can cause allergic reaction. Like, gotcha. Refrain from using if you have sensitive skin or are allergic to any ingredients listed in the panel. And it's recommended to use 2 to 3 times a week. Okay. Alright. So, I'm a little excited about this. You know, $5, you know. But anyway. Alright. Let me try to get this thing open. I'll go try to make this a faster video. And I don't know if I like it. I might go back and get another one. And maybe throw it in the giveaway. And see if anybody, I might get the moisturizer one or refining one. I don't know if you're young and you in, you know, I don't know if you want the anti-aging one. Ooh, I like this though. You know, I can use this for all kinds of stuff. Sure. If this don't come out though, you know, if I, that's cute though. Y'all gotta forgive me. I got my nightgown on and it's trying to fall off me. So, let me see what it smells like. Ooh, it smells good. It's refreshing. Okay, so, I need to put my hair up. Thing is since I layered my hair, it's, I've noticed that I got some short pieces, you know, because it's layered. So, it's not staying in my things. Y'all, sorry I should have did that before I, turn on the camera. So, y'all ain't got to see my arms and stuff. Hopefully my hair don't fall down in my face and touch the stuff. Alright, so. Just dip and put on my face. Okay, I put that much on there. I don't know if that's too much or not. I figured I got a pretty big face, so. Ooh, it's nice and cold. Might be enough to. Ooh, I love this thing. It spreads it so good. I might have to get another one just so I can get this. Okay. I think I'm going to have to do me another blackhead thing too, though. Because I'm just not satisfied with the way my nose looks. Evenly, it says. Evenly. This is just a little. I mean, this is a little too easy. I'm loving this. I know it says face and I'm putting it all on my neck. Okay, some hair is getting in the way. And see, I think I prefer mask to rub on over the actual mask ones, because that just don't fit my face right. I don't know, my face too round or something. I don't know. Somebody's coughing. Might be waking up. Have to go make him get in bed. I don't know how much is too much, so I'm thinking I might let it be at this. I barely even tell I did anything, so I'll have this a while. Y'all, I might go get the other ones. I might throw one in the giveaway. So, don't see no dry spot. Okay. I think I'm just gonna leave it on. I'm gonna put this up. And I should have took a picture of it before I took it out, so I could have put it on the thumbnail or something. But like I said, spa prescriptions, and it was at Family Dollar. I'm kind of excited to try it out though. You know, the glare from my lights. Anyway, so 15 minutes. I didn't bring my clock, my phone in here. Ooh, I just touched my face. So, I washed the stuff off, put it back in the box so I could take a picture. And wait a little bit, maybe about 10 minutes, and then I'll come back in here and see what it looks like when it dries. And go over something I was thinking about that I didn't mention, of course, in the giveaway video. And so I went and tried to comment to everybody that commented. I've never mailed or shipped anything out of the U.S. I don't exactly know how much that costs and what to actually do. I'll have to go and ask some questions to see how much. And I don't want to say I won't ship, but I can't promise to. I hate to say that. Since it's my first giveaway, I hate to say that. But the truth is I don't have money to spend on something if it costs a lot. Now, if it costs, I would say $15, I would do it. But if it costs more than that, I don't think I could do it. But I will at least inquire, find out who lives where, and then ask the post office. I pretty much know how big of a package I'm going to have. So I feel like I might ask about how much would it cost, and if it costs a lot, I might have to revise the video a little bit. I hate to say that. I really do. It kind of bothers me. Hopefully it won't cost a lot. That's all I gotta say. If it don't cost a lot, I won't worry about it. But I've seen other videos where people have said they wouldn't mail out of the States, and I've kind of feel like that must be because it must be expensive. So let's just hope it's not. Let's just hope it works out. I don't know. Like I said, if it ain't a la 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 comments, then I might just write names down, put it in a bag, and shake it. Because Gleam is very confusing to me. I use it. I subscribe to things using it, but sometimes it wants to work for me. Sometimes it don't. We'll figure it out. But as of right now, I'm going to pause this because it's already going on 10 minutes. And I'm going to wash this off, put this stuff back in the package, and let's see what it looks like when it starts drying. I was trying to make sure I had no spots that I didn't put a lot on. Ooh, it's drying. Alright, I'll be back. Okay, I have like a minute, 2 minutes at the most before I should wash my face off. Just putting this back in the box. I had to put my husband to bed because he fell asleep in a chair. And then I was making a cigarette while I was watching Seeking Alexandria. And then I was like, ooh, you know how you lose track of time when you do stuff like that. So so let me run in here real quick. I can't, the picture kind of shows a pink tint on her face. Unless I'm supposed to like clop it on, it ain't made no tint on my face. It's on there, but it's a little sticky. Like that right there, that's still actually jelly. That's a word for me to say right now, jelly. But it feels good. I don't know, since I might have put it a little thicker than around where I have some wrinkles for show. I don't know if I should wait a little bit longer. Like I said, it's just sticky. Ain't nothing you can peel off though. Definitely just gotta wash it off. It's not a peel off. This is cute though. I just thought that I would end up looking like she did with the little pink stuff around her face, but not. I like it though. We'll see how my face feels when I wash it off. Let's see. Ain't like you're gonna be able to tell anything. Hey, this is some highlighter. I got some bling bling happening. See, that's where it's still jelly. Jelly. But there, it's good and firm. It's just sticky, but not jelly like that. I don't know. I don't think I have to worry about this too much. I might let it sit another 2 minutes and then wash it off. And then I'll be back. I can't take you with me because this camcorder ain't like a regular camera. It's kind of awkward trying to hold it and do stuff. And I got it set up here. I just have to leave it set up here. And I'm trying not to wake up everybody. You know, 2 o'clock in the morning, school in the morning, work in the morning. And I'm supposed to be making cigarettes and going to bed and I ain't get it yet. So, I'm going to go wash this off. And see how my face feels. See if I see the wrinkles disappear. Hold on, I'll be back. Ooh, splashing cold water on my face. Felt good and cold at the same time. And of course you get it everywhere. So, it feels good. I feel, oh no, fresh. You know what? I have to say that this makes me feel hydrated almost. So like, it's like I can't help but wonder what the hydrating one would make me feel like. I feel like I hear my heater cut on, but it sounds like something squeaking. So, my face feels good. It feels good and clean. Of course, I have to use it like the whole thing and maybe even another one. I don't know if I'm supposed to see a difference, but I think if anything, I would think it would be good for my skin. You know, for $5, it can't be too much in it that would work miracles, but I found it very refreshing. I like this thing. I might have to go back to Family Dollar and get one of each. And I might just get one, maybe, I don't know if it's going to be the refined. I have to see how many's on the, still there. And I don't know if it'll be the refining one or the hydrating one. But I might throw one of these into the giveaway if I can make it fit into a decent sized box that won't cost me a lot to mail. But so far, I like that. I wanted to try it, and I like it. I feel clean. I felt clean before, but, you know, I use my, it's either Olivet, Dial, or Dove soap. And then I have my, I don't know if it's a Noxzema, it's Clearasil. And I use that, it's liquid, and I just wash with my face afterwards. Using the soap. And I said, you know what, instead of putting my, in fact I might still can put my other stuff on. It just feels so, this is what I try to use every night. I don't actually, but I should. This is my refining cream from Avon. I can so tell the difference with my face with this. Supposed to use it at night. Sometimes I put it on before I put my makeup on, just to help with the pores. But my skin feels so good right this second and clean that I don't want to put nothing on it. So I'll probably take this into the living room with me and put this on before I go to bed. Just, you know, if I'm going to put makeup on tomorrow, I might as well do it all. Put my stuff on my face. I don't really have a skincare routine. I want to get one. I need to get one. It's about that time. But I got things that I've been trying and wanting to try, and I think I'm going to try to stick to it. Mainly with my eyes. I think I've been focused more on my eyes than anything. Because I put either this one or this one. Sometimes I put them both. But a new from Avon has been around a long time and it works. But this Olive Olay has been around a long time too. So I put a lot of different stuff, anything that can help, I use it. I even have this that I sometimes put up under my eyes. I'm scared about putting it all over my skin because I break out easy. It used to be anywhere I touched my face, I would break out. But here lately, I could touch my face without breaking out. But I still can't just put anything on my face. Like, I'm not the one that could put lotion or coconut butter or nothing like that on my face. My face will not have it. My cousin can do that, and it helps her dry skin, but I can't do that. So I've noticed that all my little skincare stuff don't hurt my skin, but I can't put, like, lotions and stuff. My face don't like that. So, well, y'all, that's pretty much what this video is going to be about. I'm going to take a couple pictures so I can, like, throw it into the picture some kind of way, however I'm doing it. But I do want... this one's going through my makeup. I still have some foundation I haven't tried yet. This, Advanced Real Moisture Liquid Foundation. I might try this tomorrow. I might make a video and try this tomorrow. We'll see. And I also have this I ain't tried yet. Day Night Eyes. Multi-Action Care, Anti-Aging, and Fatigue. Girl, that's what I'm talking about. Anything dealing with the eyes, I'm into. But I want my skin doing too. You know. But so far, y'all, I like that little $5 thing. I'm going to have to get me some more. And, I'll be making another video, so I will have one up after this one. Yes, I will. Go ahead and get this one uploaded. So it'll be done by the time I start my other one. I won't have to worry about this one slowing it down. Or the other one slowing this one down. Whatever. But, I think that's it. I was just making sure. Because I always think of stuff to say once I'm done. And I hate having to put it in the comments. Because... not everybody leaves comments or look at comments and I don't know that I wanted to say something. But anyway, just in case I say, oh, I remember, check the description box. Just in case I remember something, I'll do it there. But anyway, okay, I'm going to finish with that. Remember, $5, this was at Family Dollar. Dollar General might have it, I don't know. Dollar stores might have it. But I was shocked when I saw that and I really like this little thing here. I buy it just for that. But anyway, my hair is still coming out. No matter how often you cut it, the hair is still coming out. Alright. Laters, everybody.